Well, guys, this is formerly known as the picnic table, built by Boy Scouts years ago. I would say this thing's probably 20 years old. Wouldn't sit on it. Hey, welcome back to another adventure. Today I am with this guy. Remember him from a couple months ago? David Johnston.
Woohoo!
Invited me out to this new hike. I'm not quite sure if this is a good idea yet. I've never done anything this high and this far before. So we're going to climb 6,000, how many feet?
I think.
Yeah. Around 6,000 and over. Some change.
Yeah.
So sweet. I'm excited. Off we go. Probably about 65 degrees, I would guess, right about now. Maybe a little less. This is how you refuel yourself in August and September, climbing Mat Peak.
I think they're fermented, Dimitri.
They're fermented. David can barely move.
Check out. Like head up.
Really?
And your every foot you take, it'll slide like 3 foot. And so it's like your Sasquatch coming down.
It's like a slow-mo descent.
So fun.
All right, so David said, enjoy this little last part while we can. A few hours.
Few hours. Yeah.
Goodness. Why'd you leave that part out here? Let me show you guys what we're looking at here. Try to give you the reason why we're up here. Look at that view. What appears about 1,000 feet from the top. Boy, this is tough going. The scenery and the view is compensating. All right, guys, well, this is what it looks like to be standing on top of Matanuska Peak at 6,109 feet. There's literally probably a, I would say at least a 2,000 foot drop right off of this cliff. So if I had a base jumping suit, maybe, but not today. So another important part of adventuring out into the mountains and enjoying places like this is to not leave any trash behind. Trash goes back with you. Oh! Oh! It's gone.
I caught it. Here it is.
Oh! Oh, there it is. Oh, man. Thank you, David. So we're heading down the mountain now. David is leading, I'm following, and now this has been advertised as the worst part of the whole adventure. All right, so I did find some blueberries. Yay. This is how we reload on calories. All the way down. He made it all the way to the top and back down. All right, guys, so this is our descent update. That's where we came off of. The brakes are definitely getting warm. Get out there, adventure more. This is how I crave life. Well, guys, we made it back.
Woohoo!
9.9 miles, 6:47 on the time. I did stop it up for a little bit up there, so it was more like 7 and some change. And let me tell you, that was amazing. The weather couldn't have been any better.
We spent an hour on top.
Yeah, an hour, that was probably more than enough. I didn't run into hardly any people. My legs are basically completely dysfunctional at this point. You know, David, you sell wheelchairs for a living, right?
I'll get you one.
Could I get a day rental or something from you?
I think, yeah.
Hook me up with a little like inside deal or something.
You give me one of those cool Crave hats.
Okay, sure. Right on. So we'll trade him one of these for a day rental on that wheelchair if I need it. We'll see how those legs are working in the morning. So anyways, that was fun. Guys, get out more, adventure more, experience the outdoors. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, adventure more, and Crave life.